Mike and I discussed, as he's already said, the poisoning of Alexei Navalny. That remains a major concern. We welcome the progress towards his recovery, and our thoughts remain very much with him and his family. In the UK, as Mike said, we've seen firsthand the impact and the consequences of a Novichok attack when the Russian intelligence officers used it in an assassination attempt in Salisbury back in 2018. Needless to say, the use of a banned chemical weapon violates the Chemical Weapons Convention. There must be accountability for it. And we'll work with all of our allies to that effect. And I think the Russian government is duty-bound to explain what happened to Mr. Navalny through a full and transparent investigation. I have to say, from the UK's point of view, very difficult to see any plausible alternative explanation to this being carried out by the Russian intelligence services. But certainly the Russian government has a case to answer.